was like the passage of a shooting star. George Best's genius on a football field shone brilliantly for some years, and when it faded, left us with those amazing memories. George's story started in Belfast on the 22nd of May 1946. He was the son of Dick and Annie Best, who lived on the Craigie estate in the southeast of the city. Soon enough, it became obvious that George had a very special talent with a football. There were fears that he may have been too small to make it as a professional. But that didn't stop Bob Bishop, the Manchester United scout, who called Matt Busby to tell him he'd found a genius.
Bob Bishop, the scout from Manchester United, virtually turned up on our doorstep one day and asked if I'd like to go to Manchester United, and it was as simple as that. I was playing football at the top of the street when it happened, so my parents called me down and explained to me. And, I mean, I was in the daze, obviously. I dashed out of the house, straight back up to the game that was going on at the top of the street, and just ran on and told all my friends I was going to play for Manchester United. That was it, you know, there was no trial period, no signing on, it was all done. I actually think I was the greatest player of all time. I didn't just play long enough at the top. But that circumstances dictated that, you know, and I can't change it. And I was lucky I had 11 great years, and it's 11 more than a lot of people get.
Best. Reaney always policing him, but a good ball finds Morgan with a lot of room. Willie Morgan. Reaney getting it away, Gowling there. Best! It's there! Best has equalised! Oh, Maidley. Well tackled by Tony Dunn, finds Alan Gowling. Bobby Charlton, he might have moved forward again. Manchester there, George Best with a lot of room to work. Gibbons on his right. Best again! A glorious goal by Best! What a magnificent goal by Best! A masterpiece of a goal by Best! Straight Liverpool! Chandler to Morgan. Best! A great goal! Number 8, Kidd. Curran forward for Kidd. In the middle is Morgan and Best. Hook could lose it, it's Best! Georgie Best! Good jump then by Dave Sadler. Curran through for Best. Here he goes again. Georgie Best! What a beautiful bit of running by this man. Best free in the middle. Willie Morgan coming over to help Kidd now. And a chance for Best. Here's the hat trick. There it is eventually. Well, well, well. Georgie Best makes it a hat trick. Brian Kidd. Saver then was Brooks. Kidd again. Here's Best. Number 4. There's the substitute, Burns. Right in action, right away. Best going through the middle. He's on for 5. There it is. Ferrand. Best. Here's the record. There it is. George Eves sets a new scoring record for Manchester United. 6 goals in a game. George Best. Morgan. Way over on the left side. Missed by Webster. Carlin giving him a chase. Best. German's in there. It's Patrick. Best now. And there it is. George Best. Making space for his pocket.